I think it has revolutionized how we are able to basically safely deliver care, because it is extremely difficult to have the necessary sort of equipment, positioning, just divined, which is what used to happen before. So you save time, you do things safely, your output increases, because everything is calm and controlled, because it's been thought through. Patients generally, and the staff generally, are not in a stressful environment. So it's a better experience for everyone.